I have the key, Crowfather.
Then at last you may enter the Well of Souls. But once undertaken, there is no returning on this path.
I've come this far, Crowfather. I'm not turning back.
Then be warned, Rider of Death. A dark presence guards the well, and the seeds of corruption writhe within.
The well is corrupted.
Yes, but not the nameless kind who have faced thus far. No. Corruption has chosen a champion, a voice to sound its clarion call.
Then I will see this finished, here and now.
Remember what you have learned, Ryder. Corruption is the end of all things. Even death.
Have you ever wondered, Death, why you are untouched, while those around you wither and rot in the grip of corruption? Could it be that you are already blackened by the sin of betrayal? How can you defeat that which seethes in your own heart? You cannot stop me without forever damning your soul!
So be it.
Take my hand once more, brother.
Absalom, stopped the corruption. I stand at last at the Well of Souls, with no idea what I must do next.
It is quite simple, and yet most difficult.
I'm in no humor for riddles, Crowfather.
You may tap the power of the well to return the kingdom of man, or you may resurrect the Nephilim. But know that choosing one will forever doom the other.
My brother War. I would protect him above all.
To return man to the earth will require a sacrifice. The seeds of humanity were re-sown, but Death's journey was not ended. On the shattered Earth, his brother War had slain the Destroyer.
You will be hunted. The White City for certain, the Council, and there will be others. You would wage this war alone?
No. Not alone.
War had broken the seventh seal, summoning the horsemen of the apocalypse. And the number of the riders shall ever be 4.